take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
My name is Gabriel. This is Jackson and Charlie.
Hello, my name is Matthew. This is Luke and Noah.
And we are the
Thunderblocks!
Durability means how strong a building can hold up to damages, such as storms and earthquakes.
A good example is the Empire State Building. It has 142 stories.
I built the police station.
Which is where?
Right here.
Okay, tell me about that.
The bottom has two police officers doing work. The second floor has three robbers that have been caught and put in jail. And then on the top, I have some plants and a solar panel. I also have a lookout tower, so if any criminals get out, the police can catch them.
Great.
I built this the mixed-use building. It has a restaurant on the bottom and an apartment building on the top. On the bottom, it has like a mailbox, some flowers, a kitchen, a few tables, and also a Lego plate in it. And the top has a couch with armrests, a bed, a cabinet, and a mirror and two chairs.
I enjoyed building the top lookout tower.
Great.
My favorite part, building-wise, was the couch. It was really fun, including the armrests, and looks really cool.
All right, guys. Well done. Good job.
Hi. Me and Jackson worked on accessibility. Accessibility is important because it is important to make sure everybody can access places. Some examples for accessibility that we did were the elevator, and anybody having trouble getting through the front door, the manager, Mr. Green, could just help them get inside.
A good example of accessibility is the LAX airport. It has ramps, elevators, and electric doors. All these things help with people who are disabled and in wheelchairs. A strong base and strong bricks to hold it up. It is sustainable because I put solar panels on top. My favorite part of this about this build was that the rooftop barbecue on top. Now move on to my house. It belongs to a clown. It has solar panels on top to make it sustainable and a rooftop garden. It's durable because it's strong, and I use strong bricks and overlap to them. He can relax on his lounge chair while eating lunch. I like building the house. Now moving on to, I also built a school and a playground. My school is sustainable because I put a rooftop garden on top. It is durable because it's wide and short, not skinny and tall. My favorite part about this build is the playground. Yeah, it's a tire swing, monkey bars, and a spinner. I had fun building the school and playground.
I built a bank, and I built the house number one. House number one has a solar-powered lamp, a big window, and the bank has a big door to. And it's accessible because people can come in and out easily. And it has an ATM for people to get their money out of. And my house also has a rooftop deck with a phone, a TV, and a radar.
Wonderful, good job.
Hi,
My name is Luke. I built the hospital and the Kids Dream Museum. First, let's talk about Kids Dream. Inside of Kids Dream, we have a makerspace, a place where you can do science experiments, to a place to pretend you're an astronaut, a cool climber, and a makerspace. At the top of the Kids Dream Museum, there's a sunroof with some solar panels to make it more electricity without using more technology. My favorite part about Kids Dream is how colorful it is. Now, let's talk about my hospital. Inside of my hospital, there's two floors. On the bottom floor is a human hospital, and at the top, there's a vet clinic. On the top floor, there's a robot that goes around and picks up dog poo for you. There's a table where you can put your pets to weigh them. And there's a seat to sit. On the bottom floor, there's someone on the bed being expected because they are sick. There's a little medicine table with a trash can and a seat to sit on to wait for your patients.
And how did you guys choose your name? The Thunderblocks.
We had a vote for our team name. We had each kid chose a different vote, and Thunderblocks won.
Okay, all right. Anything else? All right. Well done, guys. Fantastic. Good job. Views, I was uptight.
Number. I was lightning before the thunder.